As the shockwave caused by Blaze's death rattled the surrounding crater, the pyramid on which Reptile stood began to crumble. A fissure opened to reveal a sarcophagus of familiar design. Reptile unlocked the curious artifact to find a female Zeteran. As she awoke, Reptile felt himself slowly reverting back to his humanoid form. The glory of Zetera will return once more.